Just wanted to show you the beautiful Alina Seminyak on Bali. This is so amazing. Look at it. I know it's very late in most of the countries. I'm on Bali in Seminyak right now, and it's so beautiful. Maybe you can see the ocean, I don't know. I'm lying at the infinity pool of the hotel. Danke, Schatz. There's the ocean. There's the pool. It's beautiful. Thank you. So just check my Instagram story. I have uploaded our trip yesterday. So we went to see the dolphins and we went to the swimming temple and also to the Gitgit waterfall. This was so beautiful. And the dolphins were my absolute favorite. That was so amazing. I've never seen dolphins on the ocean from a boat, and that was just simply amazing. Like, yeah. Danke, mein Schatz. Danke, mein Schatz. Danke, mein Schatz. Ah, you can. Hey, I didn't know you can send questions while I'm doing the live video. I didn't know that. So how to get it away. So what can I tell you about Bali? So we went on a bike tour, like a motorbike tour. That was so funny because on Bali they just don't have any rules how to drive. I mean, in Germany we have 100 million rules, and if someone would drive like this without a helmet and I don't know, without a license even, they would never drive again. But yeah, we've made it, and we will go on a scooter ride again, and maybe I will take you with me, I don't know. We will see. Look at the pool and the ocean and me, of course. So do we have another question? How tall are you? I'm 1.70 meters. That's, I have no idea what that is in inches. I think 5 feet 5, I don't know. I really have no idea what it is. So yeah, sun is coming out now. Trying to get a little tan. You know, I'm always white AF. I'm a little whitey, but I'm trying to get a 10. So yeah, how tall are you guys? Let me know how tall you are, and if you know what 1.70 meters are in inches or feet, let me know, because I have no idea. So yeah, let's choose another question maybe. Okay, that's the most requested question, I guess. And nope, I'm not. That's all I can tell. And I'm also not alone on my holiday. I'm so happy about that. My teacher doesn't want to be in my videos or my stories or anything. Nope, I don't speak Spanish, I'm sorry. I wanted to learn that like 100,000 times, but I never did, so yeah, nope. Look at that view. So I think I will work on my tent now. You see, the sun is burning on my skin, so yeah, maybe I will come live again tomorrow.